Unto us a child is born. The words of Isaiah the prophet. But the words of that prophet didn't seem enough to convince the people that God would send his peace in such a small package.
He looked just like any other baby. How could anyone have guessed on the night of his birth that he was like no other baby ever born? How could they have imagined that night what this ordinary-looking infant would someday mean to mankind?
Yes, he looked to them like any other baby. But this small gift, wrapped in swaddling clothes and cradled in the arms of his young mother, was in fact the answer to man's longing, God's own Prince of Peace.